My greatest wish was for us to grow old together. We were told he had less than a year to live. Now he's in complete remission. I shave for my husband, David.